Well, if it isn't our little band of corporate raiders.
Wir haben die Roboter-Apokalypse überlebt. Wir fürchten nichts. Schon gar nicht kleine Scheißer wie dich. Und jetzt runter von meinem Land. Sonst ist Feierabend für dich.
Thank you. Verdammt, Claptrap, ich bin Arzt, kein Mechaniker.
Thank you. Ein wundervoller Tag auf Pandora. Nun, abgesehen von der mechanischen Katastrophe.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Der Schlüssel funktioniert. Soldat, bereiten Sie Ihr Team darauf vor, reinzugehen, während ich hier noch... Moment! Wo bin ich hier? Was ist mit der Kammer? Wieso ist da ein Loch?
Atombatterien für die Power, Turbinen fürs Tempo. Oh, was das hier wohl bewirkt?